All right, here's today's tree. A couple power lines over the roof. Live oak, fair bit of brush up there. Stay off those lines, off the house. And that's a pretty steep hill down there. I could get some down there, but it's gonna be a lot of walking. So we'll see how it goes. I got my new GoPro on my helmet, so I'll take some footage from there too.
Ah! bird's nest up there, huh?
I think it'll brush the house, but it'll miss the power.
Some of the weight, not much. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna rope this one too.
Okay, logs are down right there. You can see the split trunk right there.
Yeah.
All that water pocketed between them. All this dead wood. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
So all of that crotch just pockets all that water. And that water has led to that, all that dead wood through there.
Oh.
And then all that dead wood through there.
Oh, so it hurts the wood to have all that water in there then, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's actually pretty amazing how that water's trapped in here. It's sapwood on both sides and it can't exit. And then wherever it's pocketed, it's led to deadwood all the way through.